I was out reading meters and I saw some smoke coming from someone's house. I ran over to the house and started banging on the door. And eventually the person came out and started coughing. And I asked her, was there anybody else in the house? She didn't speak any English. So I ran in the house to see if any kids or anybody else was in the house. Nobody else was in the house. I called the fire department. She was very thankful and appreciative, and you know, she thanked me a lot of times.